Hello students, in this video we will discuss about gram stain. The presence of